Get Jim up through the back of the cabin. We'll land the chopper nearby.
Don't move. My God, you're alive.
Kim, the girl in the photo.
The surgeon did an outstanding job.
It's coming too. Increase the dose of fentanyl.
Shall I start the tattoo?
Go ahead.
How do you feel, son? This is the widow of Steve Rowland, the man whose identity you've taken.
Steve was number 13. I was 17. The leaders of the conspiracy had my husband killed by the mongoose. But Steve managed to drag himself back here before dying. One day, I'll know the faces of those who betrayed him.
I want them all to burn. You hear me? Even number one. And I want to find the bastard to put the hit on my friend Sheridan. And why?
When they see Steve's ghost, they'll slip up.
They might also figure out you betrayed them, Kim.
I've identified three members of the conspiracy. They're headed for the Spads camp to attend a secret meeting. You have to be there too. My part of the mission is finished. Now it's your turn. Cover me!
I found it! Over here!
Back now. I knew we shouldn't have trusted her. won't kill him.
I have something else in mind.
When night takes hold, Doctor, the voices tell me. Just information.
Orderly requested in Ward C.